Tyler Hargett out there in the number one car. I think I see Zach Moore in the 15, Cole Rickey in the 65. Ricky out there in the 38 car. Tyler just jumping right out there, hanging on to first place. Zach's not far behind him. Cole's giving him a run for his money for that second place, though. I thought he was anyway, catching him on the straightaway, but he's having a hard time in the turn. Tyler's staying right out front. Ty is having trouble in the turn. Getting a little sideways, falling way behind. Zach are still battling it out. Just going neck and neck. Zach figured he'd just jump out there and take it. Inside of the turn, I think that's working for him. Tyler's pulling on him on the straightaways. Just can't manage to do it in the turn there. Zach's got it figured out on how to cut him off, one of the two. They only got about half a lap to get it figured out. And I think Zach's going to take it for heat one in our checkers for our kart class.